And an investigation is now underway into a crash that caused dozens of chickens to fall off a truck in Fresno County. It happened last night near Bethel and Mountain View. That's between Selma and Kingsburg, just east of Highway 99. Our photojournalist tells us a truck crashed on the side of the road, spilling several crates filled with chickens. It is unclear if anyone is hurt.